Echo for your triplet.
OTC, that's a mark.
T-minus, 8 minutes and counting.
OTC, PLT, essential bus is connected to fuel cell.
Got you.
Coming up on the time to retract the orbiter access arm away from the vehicle.
CLS, go for orbiter access arm retract.
Discovery is complete. Investing in space bending to pave the way for space exploration. Look, man.
Thanks, OTC. We'll see you in a few.
T-minus 7 minutes and counting.
Start PSSC, start AP display recorder. That's complete. Got it. PLC, please perform AP pre-start.
AP pre-start and work.
The orbiter test conductor has given pilot Bill Oefelein the go-ahead to perform the auxiliary power unit pre-start procedures. T-minus 6 minutes of counting.
OTC, PLT, AP pre-start complete. Three great talkbacks.
Standing by in 20 seconds for the pre-start of the auxiliary power units. That is now complete. APU activation will come in just about 15 seconds. And we have a go for APU start. Launch team has terminated liquid oxygen replenished to the external tank, and the team is now initiating LOX drain back.
OTC, heat reconfigs complete. Stop.
T-minus 4 minutes and counting. The final test of flight control surfaces is now being conducted. This is a program pattern of movements designed to verify the readiness for launch of the engine and the other flight control surfaces. Final aerosurface checks of the orbiter between yellow bonds and rudder are being completed. This verifies the orbiter. tonight's launch is expected to be visible to most of the southeastern coastal regions of the U.S. We are completing the purge of the shuttle's main engines. Everything continues to look good with Discovery. T-minus 2 minutes and counting. Liquid hydrogen replenish on the external tank is now being terminated. T-minus 1 minute, 35 seconds. All systems are go. We are about 90 seconds from the launch of the Space Shuttle Discovery. T-minus 1 minute, 15 seconds. The liquid hydrogen tank inside the external tank is reported to be at the proper flight pressures. T-minus 1 minute and counting. T-minus 50 seconds. We're transferring to orbiter internal power at this time. Discovery is now running off its 3 onboard fuel cells. Coming up on a go for auto sequence start in 10 seconds. And we have a go for auto sequence start. Discovery's onboard computers have primary control of all the vehicle's critical functions. T-minus 22 seconds. T-minus 15 seconds and counting. 10 seconds. We have a go for main engine start. 6. Ignition and liftoff of the Space Shuttle Discovery, lighting up the nighttime sky as we continue building the International Space Station. T-minus 1 minute, 35 seconds. All systems are go. We're about 90 seconds from launch of the Space Shuttle Discovery. T-minus 1 minute, 15 seconds. The liquid hydrogen tank inside the external tank is reported to be at the proper flight pressures. T-minus 1 minute and counting. T-minus 50 seconds. We're transferring to orbiter internal power at this time. Discovery is now running off its 3 onboard fuel cells. Coming up on a go for auto sequence start in 10 seconds. And we have a go for auto sequence start. Discovery's onboard computers have primary control of all the vehicle's critical functions. T-minus 22 seconds. T-minus 15 seconds and counting. 10 seconds. We have a go for main engine start. 6, 4, 3, 2, 1. We have booster ignition and liftoff of the Space Shuttle Discovery, lighting up the nighttime sky as we continue building the International Space Station. Thank you.
space station. Speed 1,000 miles an hour, altitude 1 mile, downrange 4.5 miles from Kennedy Space Center already. Pretty good engine, throttling back to 2/3 of the rate of thrust. Passing the air of maximum dynamic pressure, about to go supersonic. There's a view from the external tank camera.
Discovery Houston, go at throttle up.
Go at throttle up.
All systems remaining go for Discovery. Altitude 8 miles. Speed 1,700 miles an hour. Downrange 10 miles from Kennedy Space Center.
Auto-sequence start. Discovery's onboard computers have primary control of all the vehicle's critical functions. T-minus 22 seconds. T-minus 15 seconds and counting. 10 seconds. We have a go for main engine start. 6. Booster ignition and liftoff of the space shuttle.